Okay.
Hi.
Hola, bienvenidos a InArt Media.
InArt Media.
InArt Media.
InArt Media.
InArt Media.
You're watching InArt Media.
Producing the film called The White Wall. We shot here, we shot in Hong Kong. They all are new people. It's an action film, so. AFM, I just had a couple of meetings with investors for my new picture, so. If I go to direct it, pretty much like a suspense thriller, like Hitchcock. And they always support independent. Yeah, that's why I started, pretty much like, you know. I used to try to raise money, so hard to raise money, you know. When you started, so pretty much I just financed my own film. I met Yaman Kemp, a friend of mine, Masaki. That's how I met him, so. Stopped directing film because of the reason. Up there, my friend got suicide. A girl named Cordina Plato. So up there, I did her last movie and I just couldn't, didn't want to direct anymore, so I just left the business for a while. So I came back last year totally like, you know. When young man can ask me, he needs some money. So I said, okay, you know, just help him out, that's all. I don't usually depend on too many people anymore as the investor anymore. Because the reason that like, I love independent. A lot of kids came to me, they said they have no money. I said, you know, they always ask me, how can I make a film without money? I said, just go out and shoot, get some friends and get the whole bunch of people, you know. Just shoot, you know. It's not like used to be like mostly rich people game. So now like they have all those DV camera. You can shoot any movie. Just release on DVD, you know. That's a filmmaker dream. So I would love to support independent people. So that's all it is. Yeah, that's a lot of independent people, they're pretty talented, so like, all I believe in it, like, you know, all I believe in it, like, you know, independent people, because the reason they have no money, they have to work so hard, you know, it's not like a studio film, everything there, you just have the blueprint. Like us, we are the independent, we always have to think a lot, and something that you don't have, you gotta create it, you know. That's why I always respect all the independent filmmakers. You're welcome.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Thank you.